the first scalable solution to catching plastic in rivers before it reaches the oceans.
Break them into tiny pieces, and then each tiny piece grows into a new coral. So we're basically cloning them.